Microgravity detected.
Coming through.
You're supposed to be some kind of genius. You know I can see you, Cut. Here. At least let me speed things along.
Be shipped into 1G. Please move to a safety gravity. Gravitational shift in 3, 2, 1. Gravity is now set to 1G. Gravitational shift in 3, 2, 1. Microgravity engaged.
Morgan, I heard the announcement. No, no, I will not give you up. You are there for me, I am here for you. Kevin Jones, I have a proposal that could get us off Talos 1 without any more bloodshed. Just don't harm Dahl until we've had a chance to speak in person.
Any surviving. Any of you really are the opposite. Commander Dahl, on the other hand, has no intention of rescuing anything except the secrets aboard this station. You're all liabilities to the company now. Dahl, I'm sure you can hear me. I don't know what the board told you, but you're out of your depth on this one. Call off your operators, or at least help us hold back the Typhon.
We're on the verge of...
Your brother, he likes a microphone. A small life. You can't resist, even though he's hiding. You are running around like a nervous rat. I hear you, chewing the wires and shitting in the walls. Are you trying to fix the mess you've made, or just get away? I pride myself on being prepared for the worst. This is truly a masterpiece.
Dash CN9, black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear.
Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge. Getting zip. Can you confirm, please? Steve, this is Captain Hale. Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge. Getting zip. Can you confirm, please? Steve, this is Captain Hale. Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge. Getting zip. Can you confirm, please? Thank you.
deployment resuming.
Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge. Getting zip. Can you confirm, please? I have some system malfunctions. It's across the board. It's hard to make sense. I need to park ASAP. I recommend security detail when I come in. Hearing some noise in the cabin. Shit, what is going on?
CN9, black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Instrument line. FF. Typhon class echoes validated. There's Nemo.
Chairman of the Trans-Star Board of Directors.
I will need your credentials to authorize this mission.
Of course. My authentication sign is Zeta Invictus Emperor Tangerine.
The sign checks out. Good morning, Director Yu. Shuttle is hot and holding orbit. Awaiting mission parameters.
You must secure every piece of Cobalt clearance level technology and research at Plus One. Then eliminate all Trans-Star personnel.
All personnel.
No survivors.
It's your show. and their funeral.
Pips will be deposited into 6 separate Benelux accounts after you transmit evidence of success.
I leave my operator feeds on. Just keep watching.
We strongly advise deploying your technical officer to a station router inside the firewalls first. Ideal site would be in the Neuromod division.
Yes, I've seen the schematics, Mr. Yu. Goodbye.
You will destroy the transmission after...
Told my ops are hidden as an HR expense in the Transtar books. It's true. I do solve people. Adams. Your workmates hiding in the cargo bay are going to suffocate in a few minutes. Maybe you can save them, but you'll have to come out of the walls, Rat. Life support. The clock is ticking.
Morgan, that's cut off oxygen to the cargo bay. There's nothing I can do from here, and none of the doors are responding. Atmosphere controls are in life support. If you can help, do it quick, or this is the last time we'll be talking.
Miss Elazar is right to be alarmed, though her assessment is mistaken. Dahl is manipulating the oxygen and nitrogen mixture.
Good afternoon, Tyler.
With nitrogen flooding into the atmosphere, anyone in the cargo bay will asphyxiate far more quickly than any simply cut the oxygen. I suspect they'd already be dead. All weren't trying to use them to manipulate you.
Morgan, seems you do give a damn about your employees. Your father would be disappointed. Or maybe you just really want to kill me. This makes it very easy for me to do my job. Kill him. See how our friend Mop.
There he is! Take him down!
Dr. Igwe. We have the subject, Dal, and his life signs are stable. Thank you. We are prepping him in the Neuromode Division now. Come as soon as you can.
Echo pages.
Scan complete. New psionic aperture available.
Nice work. I'm taking what's left of my crew to the atmosphere controls in life support. We're going to clear out Dal's shitcat operators and make sure there are no more mishaps with the air on this station.
Dal populated his entire crew with customized operators. He made the mistake of hanging his hopes on a machine. Flesh and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing that matters in the end. Well done. The upload just kicked in. Meet me in the operatum. We have important work to do.
Scanning target, Typhon material, inclusive. Logging calibration request.